have the best job in the world. I get to remind...
Guys, I think this is it. Can we become the ultimate wizard by unlocking this magical chest? Let's find out. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. What's up, guys, and welcome to the Wizard's Dark Times. Today, oh yes, we are a wizard in virtual reality. This is going to be awesome, guys. Leave a like on the video right here, right now, and then we're gonna see if we can unlock every magical spell. So let's open this gate and see if we can find some monsters to destroy with our awesome new magical powers. Oh yes. By the way, guys, a huge thanks to Carmen Studios for sponsoring this video. Now, stick with me till the very end because I want to become the... Now, with the link in the description below. Another huge thanks to Carmen Studios for sponsoring this video. And thank you guys for watching. I don't see him in the bathroom, so maybe he went back. Guys, I think this is it. Can we become the ultimate wizard by unlocking this magical chest? Let's find out. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. What's up, guys, and welcome to the Wizard's Dark Times today. Oh yes. We are going to create evil Siren Head and have him battle with... It looks like evil Siren Head is victorious! Wow, guys, that was crazy! Thanks for watching and check out this video! We are going to create evil Siren Head and have him battle with holy Siren Head! You guys ready? Listen up, guys, we are going to turn Rick into the Incredible Hulk! You guys ready?
The unlikely heroes, Baldi and Spy.
Alright, guys, here's the plan. Today, we have found more secret items in random lucky blocks than ever before. Guys, I think this is it. This must be a cartoon cat. Oh, boy! Oh, I can hear him laugh. This has to be it, people. We're gonna go for it. 3, 2, 1.
It's okay, Bobby boy, you're in good hands. It's okay, you got a little scratch? I got you.
Oh! You want a head?
Oh my god! You can't take off his head!
You got it!
I got my daughter Lex in the house, and today, we got a doctor's license!
Hey.
Yes! We are about to perform some surgeries. Wait, where are you, Dr. Lex? Oh, hello!
Hey,
6 feet, 6 feet. It's COVID. Please stay back.
Yeah, okay.
All right, whoever wins rock, paper, scissors, shoe gets to pick which game we're gonna play. You ready?
Okay, yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Nice to meet you.
Yeah,
nice to meet you. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Paper beats paper. All right, never mind.
What? Giggly.
That's not yours. That was Miss McGillicuddy. Put that cake back. Our story number one.
Heartbroken?
Yeah. We're in this creepy, really weird hospital that's super high tech, and I'm kind of scared to go. So you go first, okay? Go.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye, good little girl. Wait, someone set it down. What the? Are you dead?
Maybe
I'm supposed to come with you. All right, here we go. You know what? COVID. We'll take our own.
Yeah.
Okay? Hi, Lex! Alright, E, ready? Yes! Boop, boop, beep, boop, boop. Oh, I'm cleaning this glass because it's so dirty. Wait, what the?
What the?
Why did I get crosshairs? Dude!
Hey!
Hi! Why didn't you find a player?
Yeah,
we're good.
We need a team. Like, we're so good already.
Yeah, you and me, we're gonna be dope together.
They should trust us,
Somebody please join quick, please.
Your faith is in our hands.
Yeah. Your money back guaranteed.
Yeah.
Because they'll be dead. They won't be able to get their money back. it's recording. Cut this out. In under 5 minutes and 30 seconds.
Perform heart surgery.
Ah, why are you on fire? What happened?
Wait, I'm on fire?
Surgery? Oh, is this it right here? Boop. Can't go in there. Oh, no. We need an ID card. Oh, I found someone's ID card. We can
do this.
Ollie?
Lex, sorry.
We're not supposed to be doing this surgery.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, quick. Come in here. Lex, where are you?
I'm getting the ID card.
Lex, you don't need it. Come here. Who's our patient?
Bob.
Oh, right there. Bob. Where's Bob? Oh, Bob. Hey, buddy. Welcome. Oh, Bob. Hi. Bob? Bob, listen, buddy, you are in. Stop. Hey.
Oh, sorry.
We need to calm him down. Bob, you are in great hands. Just go to sleep. Wow, so someone just left all this open already. All right, let's see what's wrong with Bob. His heart is unhealthy. How do we get to his heart? It's like underneath the rib cage.
We have to crack the ribs.
Oh, gosh. Oh! Ah! I dropped his arm. Wait,
why
Bob is.
Take his arm off.
I don't know, but more importantly, why is Bob made of confetti? Oh, level one failed. Lost too much blood. What? Look at my face. I'm in shock. Wow, guys.
Whoa.
This is exactly why you need to subscribe, because if you don't, she will be your surgeon.
What?
Hello.
Hello.
I like your dance moves.
You're like...
Chill out, bro, man. Like, I just killed him, dude.
This is rigged. Like, we are the best, and they know that. I'm gonna beat you.
Hey, what? For real? Wow, I didn't know it was a race. Hey, Bob, welcome back.
Okay, I'm gonna crock his ribs.
Second time's a charge. Not with the wine bottle! Not with the wine bottle! Hold on, wait!
This is a library!
We need to figure out what tools we have to use...
The wine bottle.
...before we just start doing stuff. Don't make any confetti come out. Oh, syringe. What do we do with this?
I'm cracking it. I cracked it.
Blood stopper. Oh, my gosh!
Got it!
Wait, you got it?
Yeah, so I want to rip out the lungs?
Not until I come with the blood stopper. Go for it. Go. Careful. Hurry up. He's going to wake up.
I can't get
it. Don't you sleep.
Got it.
Oh, good. There's no blood. That's good. Wait. Still, we didn't need to take out that one. I have a good visual of the heart. Okay, stop. Blood stopper down. There's no blood. Oh, my goodness. Wait, do you have the heart?
Yeah.
Can I see it? I want to feel it.
Why
oh, my gosh.
Blue?
Wow, it's squishy. Oh, my gosh. Okay. What do we do with it?
Where's the other heart?
Oh, okay, we need to dispose of the evidence. Is there like a trash can around here?
Okay, I'm gonna replace its heart with this little
okay,
one.
Okay, wait,
bottle.
Dude.
Okay?
Dude,
is that okay?
Wait, we're gonna drop this right in the trash.
I took off his arm!
Wait, what?
I took off his arm with the medicine bottle.
You actually have real blood!
Okay, the bottle's gonna be his new heart.
Oh my gosh, wait, we gotta stop the blood. Get away! No, you can't put a bottle in for his heart. Watch out! I'm gonna need you. She's like, sassy, moody, nasty. All right, Lex, seriously.
Okay.
I'm gonna need you to not make the blood come out.
Yes, ma'am. What? Are you farting?
No, I'm trying to pick up your ID card.
Get out of my way, bro.
Go.
Wait, I'm literally stuck.
It's okay. Now Bob might actually... She's like, sassy, moody, nasty. All right, Lex, seriously.
Okay.
I'm gonna need you... to not make the blood comes out.
Yes, ma'am. What? Are you farting?
No, I'm trying to pick up your ID card.
Get out of my way, bro.
Go.
Wait, I'm literally stuck.
It's okay. Now Bob might actually have a chance to survive. Get the blood stopper. No. Okay, we got it. No. What are you doing? You have ashes literally dripping off of your costume. This isn't sanitary. Shoo. Go get changed. Before we go and find the, before we take off. What are you doing?
You want a head?
Oh my gosh. You can't take off his head. Get the blood stopper.
No.
Quickly.
Yes, you go in the trash.
Stop the blood.
Rest in peace, buddy.
No, stop. Stop the blood. Okay. Stop tickling his lung.
Take out the lungs.
1 sec. Where is it?
What? You need to go.
Get out. Go. Time out. Go sit in time out. Okay, wait. Where is the head? Where did you put the head? Where is Bob's head?
I'm in time out.
Where is Bob's head?
It's in the trash can for his funeral.
Where? In here? Oh, my gosh. Bob. I cannot believe you threw Bob's head in the garbage.
Yeah.
We got to put it back
it's
on.
Fine. It's fine. I'll fix it.
Okay, watch out. Watch out. Oh!
It's good.
But no! You made me put his head on his arm. Oh, my gosh. Put this one on. Oh, my. That doesn't look right. Wait, what is blinking? Blood level. Oh! Lex, we got to pull this together, yo. You can't be putting on heads his arms. Hello! Hey, you.
Yeah?
I got a job for you. Come here.
Okay.
Come here, quicker. I don't want you to touch Bob this time. You understand?
Why?
Just don't. Do you understand?
Yes, I swear.
Promised me.
Promise.
Super pinky, pinky, stinky, pinky promise.
Yes.
I'm sick of you always botching my operation.
Okay.
Hey, you. Hey. You go over there. Over there.
Okay.
Grab the blood. No, here.
What?
Here.
Okay.
It's okay, Bobby boy. You're in good hands. It's okay. You got a little scratch? I got you, buddy.
Oh! Oh, his head! Grab it quick! Oh, my gosh! Okay. All right, Bobby. He'll never know. He'll never know. Don't tell.
Ew.
What the? You're jabbing him in his eye. Get away. Don't do anything.
Okay.
Holy. Okay. Ow.
That was a close one.
Yes, is it? Put it. Make sure you put it in a sanitary place. Right there. That looks like a cleaned part of the floor. Take out the heart. Well, how do I get a new heart? I think you put it right here.
Wait,
is this the button? Do I press? Press. I'm too short. Fridge. Where's the fridge? Oh, there's the hammer. We need a new heart.
He's gonna die.
Don't let him die. Are you giving him blood? You weren't giving him blood.
Where?
In his body.
I like Bob better than you, actually.
Don't touch Bob!
I solemnly swear. Okay?
And no cursing. This is a family-friendly hospital! Break.
Okay, I found an eyeball.
That's not a real eyeball! Bob, I need you to stay calm. We're looking for the heart. Oh! Hey!
What?
Yo, go get the ID card over there. This is the fridge. I see coolers where they keep hearts. I think you need an old heart plus an ID card to get the new heart.
So
nurse, stop what you're doing.
I am not a nurse.
Come here.
Stop what you are doing.
And go over there and get me a syringe right now before I say bye-bye and fire you. Don't tickle my palm. You know my palms are sensitive.
Sorry. Haha, this is
stop.
The stuff you did to me. Come
okay.
on.
Okay, stop. Get away. Go. Shoo. Go take a lunch break. Quick, get the arm. You know what? I'll do it. It's all right. I'll do your job for you. Oh, I took out his intestines. You are distracting me. Are you taking a selfie? Are you praising the Lord Jesus in here?
God, Jesus.
Pray that you still have your job by the end of this operation. Oh, my gosh. Stop. Put the leg back on. Seriously, we're about to die. Please put the leg back on. Lex, I need your help.
No, it's fine. We got this. Like this.
Lex, we don't have it. Who did your operation?
I was you.
No, I'm a good doctor.
Open.
I got the heart. I'm stuck. The heart is stuck. I got the heart. Get the ID card, quick.
Okay, I got it.
Right there. Put it on the key card. Right here. Go. Okay, open.
Wait.
It says 03. Get the 01. Take more blood. Sorry, I didn't mean to put it there. Oh, he's got a lot of blood. It's going down, though.
Okay,
you got it?
Yes.
Are you in there? Don't touch anything before you mess it up.
Where's the heart?
One heart ready. Oh, right here. Don't touch this heart. This is my heart.
Okay.
There's only one heart. Let's get together and make Bob feel all right. Bobby, here. Yeah, what the? No, let me put his lungs back.
Yay.
What the? No, this isn't a yay. This isn't a yay. Level complete. How? Oh, yay. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I got 50 words on the roof.
thank you for shop.fgtv.com plug. That's great, but hold on. We just sent Bob off with no lungs. They're literally sitting on the floor right now.
I'm a creeper.
You look like Beavis. Oh, my gosh. No, we're not doing this one. In under 7 minutes, where is Bob? Ah, Bobby. What does Bob need this time? Both of Bob's arms are bad. Wait, what's that? You know what? Since we're so bad at being a doctor, let's see if we're good at stacking.
Wait, I have a syringe.
You have a syringe? All right, let's stack it then. Go, stack it. Oh, wait, there's an eggplant. What do we do with that eggplant? Are you taking a dookie on Bob right on top of his large intestines? Oh, this button. Yes. All right, sweet. Oh, my gosh, there's a plunger. Excuse me. I'm fixing the toilet. Who clogged this toilet?
Rubber ducky. Bye.
Can we take out things with this? Hey, don't touch that. You know what? Give me your head, Bob. That's it for this video. By we, I mean Lex, needs to get better at being a doctor. Thank you. Subscribe if you want to see more. We've got...
You were bad, check too.
No, I wasn't. I was phenomenal. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and we will check you guys later. Peace out, Billy, Bop, blah, 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 and... Show me your eyes. Don't hide your eyes. Your eyes are pretty. Don't be in disguise. Let me see them.
Don't try to be them.
Their eyes. Their eyes.
It's FGTV.
It's Duddy and Chase, and we are continuing Hello Neighbor Alpha 4. This is our third time playing. Last video, we just unlocked the basement. Wait. And there we go. We are now in the basement for the first time. This looks like the basement's unfinished. This looks like we're exploring a part of the game that we're not supposed to.
No! Yeah, I don't think you can get there. I don't think that's an impossible jump.
Yo, Savinia! La 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 la. Why do we die?
Yeah, there's a door over there.
Over here?
No, over there. See that door?
But how do we get over there? Can you bring an umbrella to the basement?
No. Are you sure? Back out.
Let's see if Mark can come with us. Mark! Come on, buddy! We're right here. Okay, ready? Whoa, what the? Ah!
That's bad day.
Oh, no.
Bad day!
Mark! Come to us! Is he with us? Mark! Ah, he says a loser. He's, like, afraid of his own basement. Is there something wrong with our basement? Like, is this supposed to look like this?
No.
What do we do about the basement, man? We can't even make the jump.
Hey.
Oh. Hello, Mark.
I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it. Turn off the camera.
Oh.
Oh.
All right. Guys, we'll be right back.
Pew, pew, pew. Banana pew.
It's a banana umbrella. Alrighty, guys. Mark told us you have to stop the train here. Put some boxes here. So Chase did that, and now he's gonna jump to this pipe? No way. Dude, he was right. He was right. Now, do we follow up? Do we follow the pipe? What did he say next?
We just jump to the train? Yeah.
Oh, because we got to get to that room.
No, that's how you get to, that's how you break the
green. Run, jump. Too far, you goofy.
No. No.
All right, let's try this again. Come on, chisel. You got me, bro? Dude, open up your umbrella, you crazy, crazy daredevil.
We're doing this. 3, 2, 1.
Poop. Okay, umbrella.
A little higher. Yeah, start right there. Okay, turn. Is your umbrella open?
Dude, you're a little 5-year-old boss, bruh.
Okay.
Now you gotta go up there? Is that right, Mark?
Yeah, you guys are doing great.
Okay, thanks.
Okay.
All right, jump in. What's happening? Dude,
you're making me go bananas, bro.
It's potassium overload. Alrighty, come on.
We found a secret net.
Oh, look at the cogwheel.
We have to throw something in it.
Those are cogwheels. We don't have anything to throw?
No.
Should we just forget this umbrella? Take this.
It stopped the machine.
I'm gonna go get my umbrella. Umbrella.
Mi abuela? My grandma's down there. No, we need my umbrella. Cinderella, where's my umbrella?
Supposedly, these little cogwheels, they control the mechanical mechanism of machininess. Is there an umbrella anywhere nearby? Is it down here? Is it over there? Oh, it's right there.
Yay!
All right, you ready?
Okay, let me see this.
Will you do not be down?
Stop.
Sorry, jeez.
Okay, now let's go in.
No, no, not yet.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, fine, go.
Yeah.
Wait a sec. Yeah, okay, fine, not yet. Okay.
All right.
Box number one.
Box number two.
Box number trace. These boxes are made of trace.
Of trees?
Yeah.
No, they're not.
I'm pretty sure they are.
No, they're not, because I'm smarter than you.
You didn't have to tell everyone. Now I'm editing.
You'll never know the truth.
You'll never know the truth.
Are you mimicking me?
Are you mimicking me?
Not too bad I didn't say it like that.
Too bad that you say it like that.
Okay, wait, hold on. It's not shut off.
Oh!
It is, yeah!
Oh!
It is shut off, but why does it still look like it's
Grinky!
That's racist.
Go.
You don't have to call me a Grinky.
Thank you, Tree! I love you!
Thank you, but wait, we're not done. I know something we need to do.
La Sivenya!
What the? Aw, it wouldn't let me. Okay, in this briefcase, is there a special... Wait a minute. I thought our red key was in our suitcase.
Oh, Mark.
We threw the red key somewhere. Outside. Where did we throw it? I forgot.
I forgot.
You didn't forget?
No.
Oh, wow.
Forget.
That's amazing. Oh, look at you. Correcting your speech. He's coming. Oh, that's right. We threw it at the picture frame. You are a genius. We got the red key. All right, we got the red key, we got the green key. Now, supposedly, Mark told us there's two special little doors. This game is very intense. See, this game has a lot of hidden secrets that Alpha 3 didn't have, and we're just so excited to play them all. No. You stop bitching. No, it's slowly trying to go back down. No, just get in there. I guess I got too chunky.
Oh, yes, I just lost some weight.
Don't let us down. I feel like I should be wearing my bat mask when I talk like this. You let us down. Like, literally. In more ways than fun. Just go ahead and get it. Oh, he makes me so nervous because he uses both of his hands for the keyboard. And he doesn't keep it on the mouse, and that just makes me nervous.
Oh, got it. Oh, my goodness, I almost thought we didn't got it. We almost thought we didn't got it.
What the? There's a couch up there.
No, it tells
Whose
you
house
what
is
the,
that?
It tells you what the barcode is up there.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you get it? People have gotten up there?
Yeah, in Alpha 3.
Cheaters.
People, you're cheating. Not you, fans. Other people.
Yep. We gotta run and jump from here.
Run.
One, two, three, go. Jump. Oh, I messed up. Oh, wait, okay, and stop. Yes, stop.
Chase, you did it. We did it together. That was a collaborative effort. Okay.
Go down the ladder.
Now let's see what is in this room. What is in this room? There is a door. It has a red lock. Pop, pop,
so
we pop the lock. We pop the lock. We pop the lock. We pop the lock.
Pop the lock.
Should we go?
I don't know. I'm kind of scared, bro.
Let's go.
I don't have my diaper on today. No,
don't let
us go. I'm kind of scared. What is this?
These are all big.
Are we miniature? Or are
what
they
the?
Are they just big? Oh my goodness, Oise. Wait a minute, that was an Alpha 3. That was a secret that we never covered, but that was an Alpha 3, this thing.
Oh my goodness. Whoa, look at the clock radio. It's growing. Oh my goodness.
A door!
Jeez, where are we going now?
Wait, you
fell down.
I think I have to open that door.
I don't think so.
It says it's the exit.
Whoa, who just drew that? Can I pick it up? Ew. Ew.
Ew.
Is that what it sounds like when a robot farts?
Robot.
Can we just run and jump? Boom, baby. We got gliding. All right, you try. I think we got to go up there. Maybe. I don't know. Do we have room to move? Maybe behind those boxes?
Jump.
Behind? Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Knock stuff over. Let's just get back at the
what
neighbor.
The?
Oh, we got to get up there. All right, you got to keep going. No, we got to get up to that one up there. You got to jump. Oh!
Who just threw a jar at my tuna fish?
The monsters are throwing them.
The monsters are throwing stuff at us?
Yeah.
That's rude.
Be quiet, monsters!
Tell him, Chief. Tell him how it is.
Yeah! Don't come back!
No more, no more, no more, no more. I can pick this up? What the? I didn't know I could pick that up. How do we throw it? Oh my goodness! Whoa! Ah! We got trapped! We got trapped! Oh, here, we didn't get trapped. Oh, sweet! Dude, did you know you can pick stuff up?
No!
Okay, run, jump. Can we pick up a binocular? Oh, we can't pick up a binocular. What's it? Is this a... What is that, a hammer?
That's a hammer.
Okay, go very slow. Go very slow, Chase. Oh my goodness, Chase, you must go so slow.
In here?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Go so slow. Go slower than you've ever come before. You did it.
1, 2, 3, run, jump.
Yes, go in the toaster. No! I fell out of the toaster. This game got a little less fun.
Yeah, because of you guys, the Hello Neighbor people.
Oh, snap. Let's not diss Tiny Build again. Then I have to put another official apology out there.
Fix it, Tiny Build.
Now.
Good luck a charm. 1.
Good luck a charm.
2, 3.
Chase, you're boss at it. Good job. What the? We crouched in. Whoa.
Oh, my goodness.
Yo, that was wild.